Imagine that your company has just launched a brand new satellite, like this one. Industrial development, scientific research and inspiration of children. But then it was all gone. The satellite stopped working because of a communication software issue. But luckily, that's why we are here. We call our project LASAR, an acronym, of course, standing for Laser Satellite Recovery. So let's start with the laser. We are going to use a ground-based laser to restore the satellites up there. This is gonna save the money of the producers of the satellites, and it is also gonna help the orbital efficiency. But how are we gonna do that restart? Let's ask our expert. Hi Boris, how is it going?
Everything's nominal.
Okay, so could you please explain us how do the laser thing works?
Sure, here we have.
Okay.
Lasers, they are absolutely beautiful. We can use them to point them at the solar panels of the satellite. This will overcome the overvoltage protection of the satellite and turn off the solar panels. At this point, the battery will run out of energy. And also, the satellite will restart. We send to it a reboot signal, which fixes the issues with the system. Also, we turn off the laser, so our satellite gets its energy back. And now our satellite is fully communicating.
Okay, thank you, Boris. So now it was the arm of Boris holding the satellite. But in the real world, we'll need something a lot more precise. Oops, someone is calling. Sorry, I have to take that. Oh, these are the arm engineers. Hi, Richard and Victor.
Oh, hi, Simon. I'm calling you from the first test of our LASAR.
How you can see, it's fully 3D printed and powered by 3 stepper motors. And the icing on the cake, the laser. Richard can tell you more.
Hey guys, I'm just testing our mounting on this gigantic telescope. This guy will help us to track the satellite across the sky, and then LASAR will aim the satellite precisely and fire the laser to complete its job.
Oh, it's working. I think there's a lot of more work to do, so see you later.
Bye bye. So, we have the laser and the arm.
Hi, Simon.
Hi, Anna. It's good that you are here. I think that people might be thinking, where are we gonna take the money? Could you please talk a bit about that?
Yes, of course. Well, just here in the Czech Republic, there are two companies that have launched their brand new satellites that have stopped communicating. So we are already in contact with these companies, and it is a good starting point where we can help and get the know-how of our innovation. Oh, sorry, someone's called me. Oh, this is our sponsors.
Okay, thank you. Good luck with that.
That's okay. Yes, please.
As Anna said, this is just the starting point. After testing here in the Czech Republic, we'll be able to recover dozens of non-functioning satellites. With this innovation, we will recover pieces of orbital debris and make them again these knowledge-bearing satellites. Saving money, helping the orbital sustainability and making the launches of tomorrow possible because lowering the number of these satellites needed up there. And guess what? You can help us with that.